the dances of our beautiful Hawaii.
Let's hear a big aloha from everyone out there. Aloha!
Aloha!
Hi, Kailoa. Well, you know, aloha isn't just a greeting, it's a way of life. Live aloha means to love. Oh. Be generous and care for the land and each other. For example, when all of you came out here tonight, everyone got a lei, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Did you also get a kiss?
No.
Oh, no. That's a very old Hawaiian tradition. So I want everyone, oh, and that means everyone, to turn to the person to your left or your right or the keiki on your lap and give them a big friendly kiss on the cheek. Or a handshake will do too. Oh, see, that wasn't so bad, was it? There you go. Hi, Kailoa. Very good. Long ago, the people of Hawaii used the natural elements of these beautiful islands. Like 100 leaves from the tea plant can make one skirt for each wahine. And for this hula, natural instruments are used, like this hollowed out gourd.
Great, that's how many hands.
Called the ipu. A pair of split bamboo reeds called pu'ili. And these rattling gourds covered with feathers from tropical birds called uliuli. And now we enjoy Na Moku Eha.
Thank you.
of the ipu, and instead of singing, chanting was used to tell the stories of the world around us. Now here to tell you the story of Pele, the volcano goddess Ardhakane, with the hula kahiko, Kualoloa.
I'm here, 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 I'm